You expect your doctor or your nurse to really care about you. That's why they went into the medical field to begin with. But when they go off the deep end and they start to do things to hurt you rather than help you, you don't necessarily know about it. Normally, when there's a crime, everyone knows a crime has been committed. But when it's a doctor or a nurse or another medical professional, we know how to hide it. So we can use our education, training, and skills to do things to you, and you have no idea that you were a victim. I notice in a lot of them, they're actually the smarter of the doctors. You know, doctors tend to be pretty smart anyway, but the more brilliant ones, it's sort of that yin-yang between brilliance and insanity. And for example, there's a oncologist who is giving chemotherapy to cancer patients. Well, chemotherapy agents are really expensive. And if he dilutes them down, he can make more money by diluting them. This guy got to the point where he diluted them down to basically nothing. They were not effective at all. He was making a fortune. And then he was spinning out in his social life, having crazy parties and raves and buying art and jets and things that doctors don't normally have access to. Once a doctor goes off the deep end, it gets really ugly very quickly.